This is an exclusive. Someone.
Yeah.
Jack held the crack, Jill held the pills, and they hustle hard for one to one.
Miss Pretty,
Jack and Jill.
Everyone's born to die.
To get themselves some
you wine. Bitches got a problem.
Jack held the crack, Jill held the pills, and Jill. They hustle hard for one to one. Listen to me.
Jill was a go-getter with a money fetish. You could tell by the Fendi print on the sweater. She used to run the hills, she was posted with the pills. She used to hustle all night trying to stack a meal. She never took no short, she collected every penny. See, Jill used to carry a shank and a semi. She used to go hard trying to get that Oprah money. And Jack had a back, always strapped with the Mac. Plus she had a couple stacks every time he came back. No powder, no hard, just pills on the hill. Shorty was his bottom bitch, down with whatever. She wasn't in the fucking no, she was in the cheddar. When it came to getting paper, she ain't mix it with the pleasure. Money and respect gave her power over Jack. He liked the cash flow, so he kept coming back. I said he liked the cash flow, so he kept coming back.
Jack and Jill went up the hill to get themselves some wine. Jack held the crack, Jill held the pills, and they hustle hard for one to one. Jack and Jill went up the hill to get themselves some ones. Jack held the crack, Jill held the pills, and they hustle off from one to one. Listen to me.